Here comes the fire in Fire and Desire.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Shillong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
Sonya Deville, she's made history. Milestone, she competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Teammates Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville square off here, and it's hard to imagine a friendship surviving a match like this.
Yeah, neither one of these women has a real advantage here, Michael, because they know each other so well.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Neither Sonya nor Mandy is willing to give up here. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer. Things aren't looking good for her.
And again, yet another counter.
I just get really nervous knowing that Sonya Deville could strike Mandy Rose at any time. It's like walking through a fine art gallery with a sledgehammer.
And that sledgehammer has a background in MMA and is also one of the most powerful strikers in the business. Some fine art is about to be permanently ruined, Corey.
I bet you'd really like that, Byron. If it does, it's a crime against humanity.
We've definitely got a lot of storylines. Former teammates, former friends now trying to tear each other apart.
No one blasts through their target like Sonya Deville.
She's a lady that can turn it on quickly, no doubt about it.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Wait a minute. Schoolboy.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Connected on that. Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Spear! Running knee! That offense really hitting her hard.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Is it fully locked in?
Battling to get the upper hand.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Boom! Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
For the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Saw that one coming.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did. I'll give Mandy this. She's earning it right now.
Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Shoulder right in the midsection. She scores big with a counter. It'll destroy your face.
Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here. Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off.
Oh, no.
DDT.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Nobody hits that one better.
True friends don't do that to each other, Cole.
Three, oh, I thought that was it.
Wow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Aggressive attacks.
Oh, saw it coming.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Now with complete control.
Wow, what impact! Oh, right to the
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is.
Look at.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Check your face after that one. She goes for the cover. No, it's not.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Just a step quicker.
There it is.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Oh, my goodness, what a takedown. She's not wasting any time.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Once more, setting it up.
Side slam.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
They might be.
Sonya Deville wins.
And here's where Mandy Rose was cheated out of victory tonight.
She was amazing all match long. Flawless technique, relentless attacks, and she brought it all night long.
Remember this?
Here is your winner, Sonya Deville!
Sonya Deville, just too much for her former friend, taking down Mandy Rose.
Oh, this is just a travesty.